A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Got a piece of that one.
Chris Kreider. And by number 68.
Heads along the boards. Jabbed away by Shattenkirk. Drives to the net. Deflected off the blocker. On to Marleau. Carries it up the wing. Wrist shot. Propelled to Girardi. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Cuts between the blue lines. Good poke check by Shattenkirk. Takes it up that side. Good work with his stick by Ekman Larson. Grabbed by Duchesne. Moves up the wing. Shoots one. Oh, a save. To Callahan. Moves up the side with it now. Superb defensive play. Got his stick on a changing shot. Shoots. Turned aside off the pad. Diagonally to Ben. Let's it fly. That's what those pads are for. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, and he motors on through the neutral zone. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Last minute of play.
New York's collected another victory on the faceoff. Wires one up the gut to Hudler. Right up the side. Led on to Voracek. Poke checked away by McDonough. On through the corner. Picks it up in his own end. Two periods down, one period to go. A little energy being built now. Bozak's shot became his goal. It tied the game, and we head to break. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Oh, good, great work with the pad.
Dubinsky's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Terrific pad save. Gets play stopped. Failure.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Sets up Shaw. Puck out in front. Wrist shot, save. Good quick poke check there. Picked up between the blue lines by Jamie Benn. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Just past 3 minutes skated here in the third. And so it is 1-1. New York's got another faceoff win. Gathered in by Pavel Datsyuk. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Good attempt. Easy save. He's got that pass. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. He got in. He's going to the net. Got his pad on that one. In the slot. Wrist shot. Outstanding save with a glove. Taken away. Gathered in by Parisi. Shoots. Score!
Parisi's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Bishop's not going to like this one, beaten low on the stick side.
Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush.
6 minutes, 41 seconds.
Taken up near the boards by Dan Girardi. He can start some danger here. That puck out of play over the glass. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Enormous hit.
When you have the puck there, you're a marked man.
He's into the slot. Knocked right off the stick. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Score! And this one is tied. New York's got that neutral zone faceoff. Dragged between the blue lines with a drive. Lifted on goal. That's why the goal is there. Geometrically to Skinner. Good standing poke check. Moves up along the boards. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Oh, here's a wrister. Oh, he got that. And there's a delayed penalty call. Chicago's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
New York's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Chicago penalty to number 50.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Can he generate something?
15 minutes, 24 seconds.
Let's go, Rister. Flings it. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Mac, he scores. That would ricochet in off one of the bad guys.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position. to see if he can cover enough net.
A little over 6 minutes left to go in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
New York goal.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. And they got it out of there.
Bollmeister's been making this play all night long, and it's
waffle boarding.
And by number
snatched
nine,
up by Johnson.
Duchesne.
Rifled to Bollmeister. Oh, deflected away.
Seconds.
Johnson's tripped up. That should be a penalty. New York's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes in the... Chicago's got that win.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalties, 16 minutes, 5 seconds.
Angled to Marlowe. It's a 2-on-2. Might be an opportunity here. Slid to Silverberg. Great job to slip on by. Picked up in the attacking zone. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. Laid on to Silverberg. Slides it to the point to Letang. Takes a pass in the corner. Turned from one teammate to another. Got that pass in the corner. Sent back down so now they can get the change they wanted. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. The Blackhawks get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Taken up the middle. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. He's into the slot. New York survived it. Back even. Many yards gained to Ekman Larson. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Mikko Koivu. Big time save. Big time shooter. Taken on by Koivu. Glides to the safety behind the net. Approaching the final minute in this game. Cruises to the slot. Outstanding save with a glove. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Slices through the neutral zone to Shattenkirk. Oh, and he's hammered.
He's not known for that type of play.
Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net. When you're having a tough time scoring goals, especially in a game when you're trailing, you got to shoot for the center of the net. No goals are going to go in when you miss the net.
Datsyuk's come up short on another draw. His team has two. Picked up in the attacking zone by Voracek. Back in his defensive end to get it. He drives to the net. Above the net. Wonderful chance.
You want to score goals, you got to go to this area.
New York's got a minor penalty here for interference.
To number nine.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Oh, accidentally blocked. Game over, and so the end of a very close game. The St- stats can be deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.
Sometimes you're going to have games like this where you got a lot of pucks to the net and they don't go in, but you win the game.